At first, there were 9 times as many boys as girls playing a game together. Later, 59 girls and 3 boys joined in. In the end, the number of girls became equal to the number of boys. How many girls were there in the end?